Next up, we have the men's ski cross big final. One Czech Republic athlete, one Russian, and two athletes now from Switzerland will compete in this men's race. You can see here Switzerland taking yellow and green, Czech Republic in blue, and the Russian athlete will be in the red bib on the far right-hand side. This one would be another close one, but it would end up being just between three athletes as Switzerland, their last athlete there in the green, he's gonna take a tumble heading into one of these curves here. You can see him there. He's in last place, but he will, coming around this edge, fall right into the fences there. You can see a good look at it now. It's just between the Czech Republic, Russia, and one Switzerland athlete. In the lead right now is the Czech Republic. That orange helmet making it down the hill faster than all the others. And at the end, he's gonna take the gold medal. You can see it here, just slightly ahead of the Russian athlete. He takes that one. Russia will claim the silver, and the bronze medal will go to the Switzerland athlete. It doesn't get much closer than this. Look at this finish. A great finish there for the Czech Republic. As these three athletes receive their final medals, gold, silver, and bronze, that's gonna wrap up this freestyle skiing event for the 2017 Winter Universiade.